Thank you everyone for inviting me here to this platform where I have the opportunity today to share a few learnings from my journey. I am Chiranjeev Patel, entrepreneur, someone who's trying and walking on the path to become a successful entrepreneur and also bring as much as change possible in the lives I come across in this journey. Impacting these lives is probably the biggest satisfaction that I get in my journey towards being a successful entrepreneur. My entrepreneurial journey started 19 years back when I failed in my 12th standard and I had nowhere to get my admission and I had to go to Bangalore. That's when the first steps of my journey towards being an entrepreneur started. In my third year of my college, after I finally managed to get this admission, I came across a scientist when the 9/11 attack happened. But instead of doing and watching news as my other friends were, like a true Gujarati, I spent my time talking to the scientist and understanding on how we could market his research. By the age of 23, I had already taken my first company, which I started 4 years back, to an India-wide level. And we had 17 distributors under my company when I was 23. When I was 24, I had an opportunity and I had to decide whether I exit from the current company and take over my family business being the only son or I continue doing what I had. That's when I decided and I saw the opportunity when it knocked my door and I decided to venture into the infra space where my family was. It was a city-based company by then, and in a span of 15 years, today we are working in 11 states and carrying out the biggest water distribution and sewerage projects across the country. Also, in this journey, I have developed 4 other companies which employ more than 400 people combined, and I have also successfully mentored more than 28 startups to date. The reason I mention about mentoring is somewhere in this journey, I realized that being successful is different for each of us. What is success for you might not be success for her. What is success for her might not be success for you. It is about the perception of being successful. Har ek ka ek alag perception hota hai. Aur har ek ko har ek alag alag cheezon se satisfaction hota hai. What gave me satisfaction was truly in giving back. And in this journey of entrepreneurship in the last 19 years, I probably have grabbed the magic recipe which makes me satisfied in being successful in this journey of last 19 years. Today I'm here to share that magic recipe with you all. The 5 points and the 5 things that truly make a successful entrepreneur. The first thing that I learned in this journey of 19 years was the most important thing that each of us in our entrepreneurial journey or a professional journey should have is the power of communication. Communication is the reason I am here. Communication is the reason all of us are here today, hearing and sharing views and learning from each other. The power of communication is so important for every single startup, for every single person. And if you are not able to communicate your vision and mission right, if you cannot communicate your dream right, how is it possible that you will be able to make the first sale of your product? How is it possible that you will be able to convey your views to your partners? And if you are not able to convey it right to your clients, to your team members, to the people who work for you or the people you work with, it is not possible for you to have them believe in what you are doing. If I did not have the power of communication right in my life, I would have not been able to grab that admission after failing in that. That 3 minutes with that admission committee actually guaranteed that I could convince them that even with such low percentage, I could grab an admission in one of the best colleges. When I started my first business at the age of 20 years, as I mentioned, I had only 30 seconds when I used to do cold callings across the country. I used to go to the biggest of industries and I had those 30 seconds from the gate when the security, at least I had to convince the security guy first at the gate to allow me to talk to the chief engineer to go in and represent what I had. And then in those 30 seconds or 1 minute, I had to convince the chief engineer to allow me inside the gate to to come and talk about the product that I wanted to showcase. So it is about those 30 seconds, it is about those 1 minute or 3 minutes that decide the next step of your life. And if you can communicate rightly in those 3 minutes or 30 seconds, I think your first step towards the success or success, being a successful entrepreneur is guaranteed. Communication, I firmly think, is the most important foundation in the journey towards being a successful entrepreneur or towards being a successful professional. The second is belief. The power of belief, the power of positivity that believing in your dreams, believing in your goals give to you. Is it possible that if you don't believe in your dreams, if you don't believe in your idea, if you don't believe in your own strength, people will believe in you? You need to believe in your own self to have the world believing in you. अगर आपको ही अपने product पे विश्वास नहीं होगा और आप ही अपनी product को right communication नहीं करोगे, world कैसे आपको accept? So the power of belief generates so much positivity. It creates such positive aura around you that the world will start believing in you. And if you can convince your own team that works with you to believe in you, you can achieve something that you have never dreamt of. I firmly believe, and I also believed in my own self when I set out in that journey when I was 20 years and started working across every single possible state in India. I had traveled 17 states, but if I did not believe in myself that time, it was not possible for me to cross those doors and get inside those industries to sell my product. If I did not believe in myself, when at the age of 23, I was asked to choose and exit what I had already developed in the last 4 years and join a family-run business and take it across the nation, it was impossible for my team members to believe in that I could, you know, take controls of a 25-year-old company. So you need to believe and you need to make an aura of positivity across that belief. Once you do that, people who work with you will start walking hand in hand with you. And together as a team, you will generate a belief that the world will start believing. The third is the right turns at the right time. And when I say right turns, you've heard people and talking about various opportunities that come in your life. Hum sabki zindagi mein roz ek opportunity aati. रोज हम खुद को इंस्पायर कर सकते हैं हमने कल जो किया है उससे, और वो अपॉर्चुनिटी अगर हमने राइट टाइम पे राइट समय पे ग्रैब कर ली और वो डिसीजन बनाने की एज एन एंटरप्रेन्योर हमारे में ताकत है, देन आई थिंक यू विल बी टेकिंग द राइट टर्न्स एट द राइट टाइम. आई डोंट थिंक इफ आई हैड कंटिन्यूड विद माय ओन कंपनी व्हिच आई हैड स्टार्टेड एट 19 इयर्स एंड एट द एज ऑफ 23 आई वाज आस्क्ड टू चूज बिटवीन अ फैमिली रन कंपनी एंड टेक इट बिग. If I did not have that vision that where infraspace in our own country could go, and even today we are all seeing that for the next few decades to come, infra is the place you need to be in. I took that challenge from a chemical industry to convert myself to an infra-based company. And if I did not have, would have taken up that challenge at the right time and took that right turn, I would have not been here. At the age of 23, simultaneously, I was also given the opportunities to start and make my first footprints into the public life. I was asked to fight an election for a local institution. I grabbed that opportunity. I did not think that it was not the right age to do that. That's when my first public engagement with social organizations started. If I took those right turns at the right time, today, even after failing in my 12th, those right turns helped me to be on the board of 7 top national universities in the country. I am today also a part of various social organizations and I have been leading global business organizations since last 7 years. I had the opportunity to take the right turn before a few years and also represent our own state and country at United Nations and talk on sustainability. Opportunity knocks at everyone's doors in different ways. And it is upon us that you take the right turns at the right time. Don't be scared. Just jump into it and you will see that there's an ocean full of opportunities. But take the right turns at the right time. But how do you take the right turns at the right time? In today's world, that's the biggest challenge because there's a sea of opportunities, like I said. That's when the fourth point comes into place, mentorship. The reason I have spending my time so much in the last 5 years to mentor more than 60 plus startups, and out of which 27 are really successful today, is because whatever I have gained in my life is through right mentorship. When I have to take the right calls in my life, these are mentors who really help me. My mentors help me to choose that which line of work I should be taking, whether I should take my city-based company outside my state or not, whether I should change my line of business and exit my company which I had developed on my own in 4 years' time, whether I should be investing and handholding the startups, whether should I be taking and grabbing the opportunities that kept coming my way for social organizations. Each of us need mentors. And if you have the right mentor, I think you have a constant third eye with you. What does a mentor do? It is actually that eye behind you which you can't see. And if you can get that vision which you are not able to see from a third eye's perspective, I think most of us know where we are heading to. And most of us know that we have guaranteed success. The foundations of success from being an entrepreneur to a successful entrepreneur are set absolutely right when you follow these 4 points. Communication, belief, right turn at the right time, and having the right mentor with you. People, all of us here today are going to talk because we have achieved that. And like I said, each of us are successful in various ways in our own lives. But success, to me, actually came after achieving everything else when I learned the fifth point and the most important in my life, which is about giving back. That's when I truly felt that, yes, I have gained something. The reason I also do mentorship is because I like giving back. I like seeing success. I like impacting lives. That's when I started working with my own foundation 6 years back. In 6 years' time, I'm happy to share that no matter how much the society has given me, I try and give it back more and more each day that I wake up. I'm happy to share that through my foundation in the last 6 years, we have impacted more than 1 million lives. We feed more than 4,000 people every single month at various places. We have 11 old age homes and 3 orphanages that we support. We support women empowerment and women sanitary pad campaigns across the state and in more than 17 districts. We employ the women who work in jail since last 3 years constantly and make sure that even though they are in jail, they can send money every month to their home. So this is the kind of impact that I have tried to bring to the way of giving back in my life. And when I say the magic recipe turns 360 degrees when you actually start giving back. No matter what we do as entrepreneurs, no matter how much we earn, no matter how much success we get, if you do not transfer that success, if you do not transfer the power of being successful to other people, if you do not inspire other people every morning you get, I don't think so you are successful. I want to change your perception about being successful with these 5 things today. And the only reason I'm trying to do that, because each of us present here today has the power of impacting 1 million lives. And with today's time, if we can start impacting more life, if we can start giving 1 hour back from our daily lives to see and uplift each other around us, I think we'll have a much better world to live in. Thank you so much today for inviting me and sharing my journey. And I hope we all start giving back and bring the change in the world together. Thank you so much.